is blocking sewer line from Mashamba City Council, and from that sewer water, that effluent, use that sewer effluent to irrigate the plot, is a small plot.
This is the sewer point which was used to irrigate all this agricultural activity along Shagashe River in Mashingo. It is actually promoting water icing in our rivers and lakes.
Don't control this water icing. Now, if you don't control this disaster now, what will be the future of our rivers? The next 10 years, 20 years,